Good morning, everybody. Let's aim this mic down a little bit, buddy. Forgot to do that. It's projecting towards the microphone. Yeah, good morning, everybody. And this will be part three of opening more of Logan's stuff from Christmas. And let him open most of it. So what do you want to open, buddy?
Start with that box closer to the... Cause I already
building battle.
Cause I already know what building little sky it is. Cause I was showing Buddy.
Oh, okay.
But it's not in there. Oh, it's back. Actually, I didn't know. I did not know it was.
You said July.
I didn't know that it was a different one. It must have been a different one. I don't know what it is.
Well, what is?
Oh, that one I was. Was Buddy that
I well, I put them all up here, so I probably stacked it back up. Buddy. I had to get our thumbnail picture going, so I took up the moved it all. This is just the ones in the building battle.
I'm just gonna throw this whole box away and this.
Again, he's gonna keep his codes for himself.
Again.
Okay. Yeah, your Christmas codes you can have for yourself. That makes sense.
But
yeah, I'll get through the trash can. Sorry, buddy.
Today's not Christmas, but
the day after we got our Christmas party to go to, don't we? Nana and Grandpa's house today. And then tomorrow he's going to go home early to his mama's house so he can see what Santa brought him at mama's house.
Yeah, are these all the same set?
Are they going to be all the rest of the build battles we have left are going to be Darkness Ablaze.
Dark.
So you have a chance to get that Charizard.
Well, actually, this one I cannot open yet.
Oh, you want to save Charizard for last, is that why?
That's
why can I not do a new window? Go to Pull Collectors and show you what Charizard you're looking for. We already pulled it once before. We got it graded and we sold it, actually. Because I'm under the new rule of all Charizards get graded. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to sell all the Charizards to start with, all graded cards to start with, until we can get some monetary value coming back in. Then we'll start doing a collection of. I think I decided what I want to do is I want to get a full collection of all Charizards there ever was. Intense, which obviously the first one's gonna be really hard to get because it's expensive as crap. But code card for you for later.
Yesterday, I know you put all my code cards on because I.
Yep, I have a couple left to put on, but most of them.
Dark Energy,
Puppetar, Pokemon Breeders, something. Fletchlander, Carablast, Galarian Dramanica, Larvitar, Nickit, Boon Sweet, Tapu Koko, and Manectric.
Manectricity, I like calling it.
I wonder if I can do this. Since I'm not going to be on the video, or since I'm only going to be on the video of this, you can sit like right here, buddy. You won't be on the video. I'm going to be over far enough. You can open them more straight on now. So it's aimed at me more, so he's more towards the camera now. He's right in front of it. We're more towards that. So, yep, I'll sleep for you. A little tight in here, though. And me over here. That's okay, though. Get the energy out while you're doing it. How's your guys' Christmas going? You guys got any good cards? Any good packs? Boxes? Pulls? What'd you get? Leave some comments what you guys got, your favorite card you got so far. Just a little bit more this way.
If we eat a Charizard, that we'll have to stop opening for the whole day.
I don't know about that. That was just the shiny Sarvees. But we need to hurry up, though, because we don't have much time to be doing, you know, your diddly-doodly-doodly-doos you do.
Otter.
Flaffy. Carvanine. Cape of Toughness. Gollet. Skitty, Dino, Jigglypuff, Dunsparce, Rare Fossil Reverse Holo, and Swanna. We have to leave in an hour. So we can do a little bit of stuff, but we gotta kinda keep it rolling today, buddy. We got stuff to do. You got cousins to go see and play with. Actually, it might just be Aiden, I'm not sure. Maybe Cadence. I think I know Leah's not gonna be there.
And no Island, they don't even.
Island Calvin. Still doing whatever they're doing.
Electric
Energy, not so far out. sit there. So the cards are straight. Electric Energy, Rose Tower, Steeny, Dedini, Passimian, Bunnelby, Vanillite, Gathria, Nickit, Taurus Reverse Hollow, and Excelgor. You need to work on keeping this hand that holds the cards straight and pull them off the side or straight down, okay? You're doing okay. I'm trying to help you, okay? That way the viewers can see, hey, you know, there's the card. It's not going like this all the time when you're trying to pull cards. Look at the screen. Can you read that card while I'm going like this? And keep that card straight and you pull straight down or pull off to the side like that. Keep this hand straight.
Or pull up.
Well, you don't really want to pull up because you're not going to be able to grab just one card like that. It'd be very hard to do that, especially with your little hands. Keep going, buddy.
You just distracted me, so I thought something was wrong.
I'm trying to help you. You want this garbage can over on your side? Mm-hmm. So I got to reach around every time. I can't really drop. I'm going to drop probably. There you go. Grass Energy, Steeny, Furret, Yellhorn, Rowlet, Squibbit, Spinark, Larvesta, Hippopotamus, Tesoro Reverse Hollow, and a Stunfisk. Galarian Stunfisk. V card.
And next I want the Elite Trainer box.
Let's do all these building battles first, please. That way we do all the same set first. Be a little easier for Dad sorting it later. Let me get these all done. Then we'll do the Elite Trainer box. We'll do that.
This is the one. Oops, I dropped part of it.
That's alright, that's just the garbage piece.
And this is the one I was talking about, the fuzzy.
Yeah, we already have this one.
I was talking about
this is the Hydreigon we already have. I don't think we have the Decidueye yet. I think that's one of the ones we're missing.
Decidueye, I forgot what Decidueye looks like. Can you hear me?
That one. Oh. Literally right there in front of you. Put that box in the garbage. Come on, buddy.
Okay.
Well, you're not going to open cards. We're going to be done.
We have Decidueye.
Yeah, I know. That was the one we were missing, I said. You're not listening again. You need it like right here. But straightforward. There you go. Dugtrio, Rare Fossil, Simisage, Morlul, Wishiwashi, Qfant, Dino, Pansier, Grumble Reverse Hollow, and a Woopa Hollow Rare.
Woopa! 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 Got a Woopa! Got a Dada! Got a Baby Kitty Sneezing or a Fuzz Sneezing. I don't even know where Laura is.
Laura, she was over there a minute ago. Baby kitty. You come back. You focus on opening. Nah, there's no garbage back there anymore. Go card. Thank you.
Grass energy.
Yep. Shinnok. Flaffy. Carvine. Boonsweet, Snubbull, Meltan, Bunnelby, Paris, Skitty, Reverse Hollow, and a Charizard. We got the Charizard V, now we can get the V Max. We got ourselves a Charizard today.
We have that one of them?
Yes.
That one we're just gonna.
Centering looks pretty decent.
If we're gonna grade that one?
Yeah, we'll probably get it graded. On opening.
I just wanted to feel it because some Charizard feels kind of different. Day.
Yep.
There is no amazing rose in this deck because it's not visible to me.
That is correct.
That is correct.
Dark Energy, Simipour, Corvisquire, Lunatone, Mareep, Snubbull, Taurus, Rookidee, Mr. Mime, Struggle Gloves Reverse Holo, and a Dracozolt.
We have him. We totally have him.
What, nobody graded the Charizard V on PSA?
That's funny. I mean, that's crazy.
Yeah, we have the Dragapult already.
Your dad is putting it right there by your hand.
Thank you.
Daddy!
Sorry.
Water energy.
Big Parasol. Piers. Vanillish, Larvitar, Gallant, Phoebus, Purloin, Hippopotamus, Simisear Reverse Holo, and a Mimikyu.
Mimikyu
regular rare, no holo.
Next building.
Yes,
back.
Sir. I don't know what the last one is we're missing, but I'll know when we see it.
It's not this one.
Nope, we have that one already. So we got 3 out of the 4 right now on the screen. Where is... What is going on? It's not showing me. There it is. So far down. Oh, a number. A gem mint. Not gem mint. An 8. That card at a grade 8 is still $40, so...
Hey, Dad, look at it. I got this pack, and 2 Charizards.
2 Charizards? Wow. Lucky boy there. So I'm still going to leave the Decidueye on the top because that's the one we're missing.
Put it by your mouse.
Okay, thank you. Leave it like that.
Water energy.
Gem. Simisear. Lunatone. Starvia. Darumanka. Senrat. Rowlet. Squibbit. Spinarak. Meltan Reverse Holo. And a Galarian Mr. Mime.
It showed you who it is on right there.
That's who it evolved from.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. So one Charizard so far. We gotta get some more. We gotta get that V-Max. Darcy plays V-Max. Oh, excuse me.
Metal energy.
Kaboo. Turbo Patch. Dartrix. Trapinch. Jigglypuff. Ducklet. Carablast. Glareon Dramarca. Whatever. Tadasauria Reverse Holo. And Aggron Holo Rare.
Dad, what if we get a Charizard out right now?
That'd be cool.
In the V-Max.
That'd be cool, wouldn't it?
Charizard. If we get a Charizard, I will go run in my room and cry my pants.
Come on, open it. We got stuff to do today. We're not going to have time to open all this stuff, but you do that every time.
Dark Energy.
Dark Energy, Turbo Patch, Dartrix, Starvia, Rowlet, Wishiwashi, Q-Fant, Sinistee, Phoebus, Manectric Reverse Holo, and a Strapdoor. You don't need to take. You don't need to drop that one, unless it's a holo. Remember? Thank you.
Psychic Energy.
Puppetar, Zuelos, Fletchlander, Larvesta, Hippopotamus, Gullet, Skitty, Dino, Torchic Reverse Holo, and a Hippodon. all out. That's my fault. We get the fourth one. Let's get the fourth one. What one am I missing? Nope, Hydra Gun again. I got a cat on my lap. I say a cat on my lap. I got a little cat on my lap.
Got a cat on my lap. And a cat on my lap.
Where are you going there, kitty? Bye, kitty.
Bye, kitty. Dad, did you know yesterday when we were watching a movie after we did a video, do you guys know when we were gonna, when Dad was bringing baby in, she scratched Dad on the hand and it went
bleeding. Yeah, a little scratch on my hand.
I got a scratch on my foot.
Okay. Yeah, it's right here. Yep, little scratch. Let's get to opening, buddy.
Psychic,
Rose, Vanillish, Poltergeist, Pansier, Mareep, Snubbull, Taurus, Rookidee, Arctovish, and Ampharos. Just kidding me. I'll do it. We're still... We've pulled a lot of the Charizards in the packs, but we still haven't gotten that Pikachu VMAX Rainbow Rare card yet, though, out of Vivid Voltage.
Yeah, I put
definitely missing that one.
Metal Energy.
Big Parasol. Pierce. Vanillish. Panpour. Spinarak. Boonsweet. Dunsparce. Electrike. For Reverse Holo. Upside Down. Grimmsnarl V.
What the heck?
He's upside down in there. That's Grimmsnarl V. Yeah, lots of his promo.
What?
Yep. There's Grimmsnarl on the mat. Need to calm down.
I know who was. Grimmsnarl is upside down.
Yeah, that's weird. I've seen Grimmsnarl upside down. That's a couple weird things we've had. We had that pack yesterday that had six reverse hollows in it from Sun and Moon base set. Never seen that before either.
Psychic.
Relicanth. Zuelos. Familiar Ball. Larvitar. Gallant. Phoebus. Purloin. Dustsparce. Reverse Holo. And a Thievul.
I did put your... Oh, I didn't see you took the card. Mm-hmm.
Dedenne, Vibrava, Corvisquire, Pansier, Morlul, Wishiwashi, Q-Fit, excuse me, Dino, Aron Reverse Holo, and a Melmetal. Okay, we got one more build in Battle Box. Can we get the one we're missing?
Please? No!
Another Decidueye.
Can you check to see what one we're missing?
You have to go grab the Sword and Shield promo box. We'll find you to figure out what one we're missing.
What one is it? Is it red, blue?
It's black. It's start pointing at them from left to right. See the two blue ones that are together? Yep, you go to the left two of them. That one. I don't think we have it. I'm pretty sure we're missing that one. Let's do a voltage. We got Hydreigon, Arczelt, yeah, I don't get Decidueye. So whatever the other one is, I'll figure it out. I'll look it up on the computer. Get back to opening, silly goose.
Can you do that one?
Yes, I'll do it when I get a chance. That's what we got for our building battles, then. Familiar Bell, Rose Tower, Steenie, Dunsparce, Clink, Marani, Torchic, Starly, Copperajah Reverse Holo, and Ampharos.
That's Rebel Clash. Oh, Kangaskhan.
I'm missing the Kangaskhan, that's what it is.
Maybe next Christmas I'll get him.
Man, I don't think we have any more left. I don't know if it'll be around next Christmas. They'll be a year old by then. Hard to find a build and battle by then. We don't have any staff build and battle ones either. Staff promos either. For any sets, we have no staffs. So.
We have some build and battle. We have one build and battle flash over there, but it's not a Rebel Clash. Water Energy.
Kaboo. Simisege. Vanillish. Mr. Mime, Electrike, Dino, Passimian, Bunnelby, Muck Reverse Holo, and a Celigore.
My back itches.
Back itches? Itchy back, where's the itchy back?
Again, my cat jumped in the toy box while we're doing the video.
Yeah, he's always crazy like that.
Fuzzy used to, but he doesn't anymore.
Oh. You're just sleeping right here now.
It's just a sleepy fuzzy.
Aww. Okay, back up.
Dark Fuzzy.
Yep. Furret. Flaffy. Erydos. Hypnopotamus. Gollet. Skitty, Dino, Jigglypuff, Aron, Reverse Holo, and Hippodon.
If we get a dark energy, then if we get a brown, I would say we got the baby Giddy energy. Yeah. And if we got a red, I would say we got a Kyler energy. You didn't think it's too close.
Okay.
Grass energy.
Vanillish, Poltergeist, Solrock, Pansiar, Mareep, Snubbull, Taurus, Rookidee, Larion, Reverse Holo. Ooh, what's that one? Vikavolt V? I'm pretty sure we don't have that card.
Next.
Well, now we do.
Next up is the three pack.
Three pack? What three pack?
The ones that have three cards in it.
Oh, you want all those? Okay, so what we're going to do, though, for those, is we're going to clear this out, because these are all different cards. Well, I guess we'll just leave it. They're not going to be that hard to sort.
Go in back.
Let's leave this last one. Not that hard to sort out. Getting something to do, I guess, tomorrow when you go back to mom's. So he's got several three packs to open. Dollar store packs, three packs.
Some of them are different sets.
Yep, it's okay though.
And the card, this set, these ones have card tricks actually.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Did you figure out what that was with Grandma?
No, I've known it for a while.
Those don't matter. There's no code cards on those. You can just throw that away.
Yeah. So this card was back here. That was the unrare.
They can't see it when you're not under the camera, Logan.
Okay. So guys, this one is the regular, so it goes right here. Now it's in the right way. Okay.
So Natu, Larvesta, and Trapinch.
Oh, now.
At least there's no energies in all these. We got so many energies. Carvania, Anorith, and Alolan Muk. It would be cool if these had code cards. I don't even, you know, three pack code card. What do they say on the back? Let me see that. Oh, we're just talking about the new series of videos. Chimichu, Gollum, and a Misty and Lorelei.
At first, I thought it was a
G. Gloom. I don't know why I said Gollum. Gloom.
I thought it was a GX at first, because I saw that. I was so excited.
Carvana, Larvesta, energy. I thought there wasn't any energy.
I just know sometimes you get energy.
Well, that's silly.
Crazy.
Why they put energies in there?
I did not know they put energy. I knew they put energy, but I haven't seen one in a while.
Well, apparently Saturday morning after this isn't a good time to stream either because we have no viewers. People will watch it later, maybe. Maybe not.
Oddish
energy and Ralts. What's with your bad energy luck here?
Not bad energy luck. Even your energy. Now Kylo's gonna sick my cat.
That's okay.
I'm gonna have to take that.
That's alright, we'll make a big mess. We'll clean it up after we're done. We don't got time to worry about it right now, buddy. We gotta leave by noon. It's already, we only got 45 minutes left. You still gotta change. We got a little presents in the truck. Cottonee, Dusclops, and energy. You bad energy luck boy.
Not bad energy luck boy.
You don't have to do the card trick at all. I don't care. You gotta show them on the camera though. Rowlet, Phantom. And mimic you. You don't have to show my camera. I guess you don't want to open my camera, but that's up to you. They're your cards.
I don't want to make anything.
Well, if you're going to open them while we're making a video, you're going to do it on the camera. If you don't want to open them on a video, then we'll stop the video and do them separately. It's up to you. They're your cards.
Pikachu.
Oh, reverse holo. Dalmise and a Dragon Z. Dragonair Z. You got a reverse holo, though. Helotile, energy, Absol. Slugma, Dragalola, and Lily. We don't even got to read them if you don't want to. You can just open them.
On the video?
Yeah, open them on the video, and if it's something good, we'll just read. I'll read them if I see them, but don't worry about them. Just don't wait for me. Pawniard, Togemaru, and Raichu. Ooh, Raichu. I like Raichu. Not hollow, though. I wish it was a hollow. Oh, man. Anyone else have any big plans today? Any more Christmas parties? Bonita. Crabrawler, energy. What he does on Breaking Nate? He feels like this, doesn't he? Energy. Fleabel, Sneasel, and End Resolve. We're not gonna steal that from him. I just thought it was kind of cool. We've done before. We'll let him have his own quirks.
Can I throw it behind me, energy?
No, we're not gonna do them all. I just want to do it once. Fill the code card if you want. Okay. Coughing, Diglett, Fairy Charm. Charizard. Sandile, Meowth, Chetak. Goldeen, Darmanta, and Haunter. Flick it. It's okay. Teach him how to throw cards early. Oh, yeah. We only have like 5 or 6 packs left of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 is in his hand. Ratata, Goldeen, Dust Island. And so far today, these dollar store packs have been a bust. Yesterday, he got some good ones, though, with Grandma. A couple good cards.
Can I
on
get Fudgy with
no, just keep opening. Okay. So we got 4 boxes to do, a 10, 2 league decks, and a booster, league trainer box. Auron, Dugtrio, and Green's Exploration. Goldeen, Ritta, Energy. Have they released a date yet of when they're going to launch the Hidden Fate? Shiny Fates.
It's
Hidden Legends and oh, no, was it? I don't remember.
Goldeen,
Darmanka, and Energy. Esper, Porygon, Energy.
That hit me in the hair.
Shining Fate. So it's Hidden Legends and
Jigglypuff.
Clefairy, Poliwag, Energy. Was it Hidden Fates and Shining Legends all in one? Okay, what next?
Tin.
Was it Exernius? I don't know where it is right away. But I can hear. Let me just do it for you. We don't got time to wait today. We got too much stuff to do still before we leave, even. You were supposed to take a bath, but we're gonna have time to get a bath before we leave.
Hey, can you save the card and show
off? Yep. Oh, we got a
Evolution
pack we're going to hold on to. Okay, let me help you now. You should have you need to pull it straight up and you pull it up sideways.
Oh, two of them!
Evolutions. So here's the Exernius EX card. And 2 Evolutions packs. We got a Charizard. And a, I can't think of his name right now. It's not Ivysaur, Venusaur.
These are both 3.
Yep, 3. Faith, 2, a Face Fly and a Steam Siege pack. Tin, how loud is this? The ASMR or whatever it's called?
This time I have to do the card.
Sure. I got sleeves ready. Let's get some good cards. We gotta hurry up though.
That was 3, 4.
So I gotta hurry up. Old Amber Aerodactyl, Power Memory, Hawlucha, Meowth, Binnacle, Galthoria, Fennekin, Seal, Surfer Reverse Hollow, and a Mew. Is Mew hollow or just regular? Mew is hollow. Ooh, look at Mew hollow. Whole separate pile for other than, I mean, we'll put the hollows over there with XY series, but other ones we'll put their own piles. Go ahead. Hawlucha, Anorith, Persian, Pawniard, Drifloom, Larvesta, Apom, Yanma, see that reverse hollow, and a Druggadon. Elite Trainer Box. Crimson Invasion Elite Trainer Box. I actually don't know opened one of these. Oh, we have opened one. We keep one of every box right behind me for our stack. You can see it behind me right here is the Crimson Invasion one. Garbage. Look at the inside of it. Ooh, got a little sleeve thing on it. Hold the clothes.
Can I just
throw
it on the ground
for now? You can throw it on the ground for now, yeah. Check out what's new. Shop at the Poké Center. You can shop at Poké Center. You can get EBT.
Now look what they did to
it's
it.
Cool.
Look how crazy it is.
Wow, that is all crazy in there. Look at this. Look how messed up this is in here. Never seen it like this before. Look at this. It was all tossed around in there.
Yeah.
So there's energies. Here's your some of your packs. Let's save the code card for you for your Christmas ones. I'm trying to help you so you can get it going a little bit better, buddy. A little faster. Separators. Sleeves. And you got some more sleeves. Poison counter. Oh, it comes with a GX thing too. GX coin. Some dice. We need the box though. Don't break the box. Use these for bulk cards.
Is it three or four?
Four. So, is there any, what's the best card in here? Ooh, that's cool. It's got a little banner thing in the inside, a little poster-ish banner thing in the inside. Gyarados is a Gyarados GX. I'm not really showing you guys on the screen, so we're trying to do some quick stuff today. Is there any rainbows? Yeah, there's Gyarados GX rainbow. Here's the rainbows. I'll show you those. So, there's the rainbows. Full art. So Gyarados GX, I think, is going to be our one we're looking for. And there's five gold cards. Gold energy, I think, is probably the most elusive one to get. Normally, those gold energies are really hard to find.
Water energy.
Gladion. Counter energy. Sea of Nothingness. Carablast. Skiddo. Chimichu. Mistrevious. Stuffle. Sea of Nothingness. And Primate.
What, two Sea of Nothing?
Yeah, the hollow or the regular and the reverse hollow, nice.
This is another four.
They're all four, right?
Electric energy.
Diggersby, Sea of Nothingness again. Hakumumu, Spoink, Carablast, Bunnelby, Chimicho, Numel, Cincino Reverse Hollow, ooh, Alolan Goblin, Rainbow Rare.
Second pack.
Ooh, man, that's a really rainbowy, too. Look at the artwork on that. That is a very nice card. We definitely don't have this.
That was second pack.
Centering's not good, so definitely not a gradable one. We'll put him off to the top right here. Boom. Second pack, huh?
I know it's the back and I peeked. I peeked the back.
Well, I don't care. You're not showing my camera anyways. Your cards, you do what you want.
Electric energy.
Selgor, counter energy, fighting memory. We've got Geodude, Stuffle, Pumpkaboo. Staryu, Dino, Lowen Raichu, and a Cramdurant? Cramdurant.
That's what you wanted. You wanted a Lowen Raichu.
I wanted a hollow, not a reverse hollow. Oh. But
that is so cool.
Keep open, buddy. We got time to be waiting too long. Lowen Raichu, reverse hollow. Nice. I'll still take it. It's still a hollow. Even though it's a reverse hollow. We gotta clean this whole area up so we can get the vacuum on while we're gone. Fairy, Gastrodon, Devoured Field, Fighting Memory, a Damaged Swinoob,
Damaged.
Yep. Carcina, Bumblebee. Oh, you're fine where you're positioned, Dad. You can keep your hand straight. Swellos, Weedle, Dashing Pouch, Reverse Hollow, and a Miss Magius.
have no clue why there's a card on the Pokemon.
That's the energy I threw. Fire Energy, Pillow Swine, Lunasmine, Starvia, Swinub, Swablu, Shelmet, Mischievous, Cassina, Dino, Reverse Holo, and a Beedrill. Miltank, Zwellos, Devoured Field, Carablast, Skiddo, Chimichow, Mischievous, Stuffle, Execute Reverse Holo, and Exernius. Okay, Logan, you need to keep flat and keep straight. Okay. Fire, Gastrodon, Swellos, Devoured Field, Staryu, Ghastly, Aron, Geodude, Weedle, Kakuna Reverse Holo, and a Regigas. You did that whole pack almost perfectly. That was very good, buddy. The last two you got a little bit sideways, but it was almost perfect. Very good. Fire Energy, Zwellos, Peaking Red Card, Miltank, Swinub, Numel, Mincino, Mischievous, Geodude, Marowak Reverse Holo, and a Beedrill. Old Beedrill. Okay, what do you want now?
Let's do that, the box on the top.
Box on the top. Kangaskhan GX box. You want to do it?
And it comes with one evolution to look like.
One evolution, do you want me to help you? Took a lot of most time today. It's always a crazy weekend around the holidays. You lose all your sense of time and ability to just do what you want at your own pace. Because everyone's trying to meet. Even though it's COVID time and you only have two people over at a time, but we get all this stuff picked up before we leave. I'll work on it while you're getting dressed. Okay, so here's the I hate how tight they make these. It's almost impossible to get it out without doing some sort of damage or bending to it. Evolutions, Charizard Evolutions back. Nice. There is the Kangaskhan GX promo. Yeah, white and green code card. Yeah, it's always white and green in those. The one that comes with the box is always white and green. And here's the Kangaskhan GX jumbo. We hang one of each of these up on the wall downstairs. We used to hang them all, but now we're just going to do one of each. There's so many different ones.
Dad, how many is this?
I can't see it move that fast. These are all going to be, they're all four. Pack tricks all four. They're all Sun and Moon sets. Morty, Carabink, Shinnok, Bruxish, Larvitar, Carabink, Chikorita, Scyther, Mina, and a Beartick. Hey Logan, good job recognizing that you weren't straight and fixing it yourself. Very good, buddy. Hey, good job on that.
Kyle's the only one walking around right now.
Yeah. Baby Kitty's sleeping in the toy bin again, and she knocked all the toys out of it and jumped in the toy bin to sleep. And then Fuzzy's right here in this little box and blanket sleeping still right next to me. I get these cat tower someone's sleeping. And what are they sleeping? They sleep in a box or in a blanket or in the toy bin. The one.
Or cat, on my bed.
Yeah, the cat tower in my bedroom is getting thrown in the trash. They don't ever sleep anymore. It's falling apart. We have a new one. They barely sleep in that one. Hey. Electric. Metal core barrier. Tentacruel. I like Tentacruel. Ultra Force something. Goldene. Darumanka. Sandile. Saladin. Coughing. Porygon Z reverse holo. And a mystery.
Why do you like that?
Because it's the holo one. You like to get something good, man. Something good, son. Something good.
Stop.
He's like being tickled. He's only laughing. Goose. It's a goose. Goose. I think what we're going to do is we're not going to open these.
Why?
Well, we'll open them, but we don't have to open them on stream. These are our two theme decks. They're just cards in there. There's no packs to open or anything. I think we're just not going to open theme decks on video. But what I did do last night, if you didn't notice, all the theme decks we had, I tore them all down. We can just rebuild them. We have them on the binders. But look, they were taking up too much room on the shelf. And especially with all the figures, we're going to have a second shelf for all his figures he has, probably, to get any more. So I tore them all down and put them on the binders last night. Fire, flat. There you go. Good job. Poke Gear, triple acceleration energy, Tentacruel. That's on the back. Don't keep peeking it. Don't keep peeking it. Oddish. Mischievous. I know. You have small hands. It's okay. You're only five. Saladant. Glimmo. Diglett. Diglett reverse holo. Woo! Got a gold card.
Yay!
Beastbringer gold. Very nice.
Tickle me.
You can tickle me. Don't give me titty twisters.
Tickle.
Give me titty twisters. Okay, what do you open next? We got, it doesn't really matter which one, I guess.
Sobble.
We got three boxes left. We got the Sobble.
Grookey.
Where's the video? There's the camera. Sobble, the Grookey box, and the Score Bunny box. And that's the end of his haul, other than the two theme decks that he will just open off video. He'll be tearing them all down. We have tons of them behind me, and we might just do a theme video opening one day. Theme deck opening. You okay? You pinch yourself?
I was moving this around.
My little slide-out drawer for my keyboard just pinched itself. But the good thing is, though, on these is they have the promos we don't have, and they have the pins we don't have.
What the heck? What's behind this? Look how messed up the packs are.
No, packs are all messed up. You got a Charizard Evolution pack, another one of those, and then two Cosmic Eclipse and one Unbroken Bonds. I'm just going to unpack these all for you, buddy, because we need to get them unpacked and we need to get going soon. While you're opening the cards, is it okay?
These are all four, right?
There's three. We're only going to put three out of four in each one because of the fact that there's an evolution in each one. So here's the promo we need. The other two are actual cards. Dark Energy, Larion, Gilscore, Triple Acceleration Energy, Glammo, Growlithe, Ghastly, Togepi, Pikachu, Electromagnetic Radar, and a Meowth.
Can I do the
energy? No, because I don't want to throw energy. We save them all. But thank you for asking. Service professors next door doing something to the neighbor's house.
But not Evil and Rodents.
No.
Do they still live close to us?
Yeah, they're really nice.
I don't know. And when are they going to move?
I don't know. There's a
Grookey pin. No energy.
Lily. Jolteon. Pangaroo. Coughing. Nosepass. Snorrent, Rockruff, Durling, Flavor Reverse Holo, and a Snubat.
Ah!
So the next box, we got an Evolution pack also. And then two Cosmic Clips and one Unbroken Bonds.
My head was warm. Are you trying to get the
Keep going, buddy. We gotta hurry up.
Grass Energy.
Larvesta. Floette. Roxy. Flabby. Flabel. Sneasel. Natu. Trumpish. Sfeel. Ooh, a Torkoal full art. Don't scratch it. They're easy to scratch. And a Swanna. We got a Torkoal full art. Looks like it was in place of the Rainbow Rares. Or a Hollow Rare, I mean. Okay, keep on opening. On to the next box. We're almost out of time, so I'm trying to speed it up a little bit. Flat, red and blue, Larvesta, Floette, Nosepass, Snorant, Rockruff, Durling, Tetasauria, Jagmamo Reverse Hollow, and Ultra Necrozma, though. That's a hollow, too. Can you hand the cards to me? Thanks, buddy.
Can I have the
Cosmic Clip? Ultra Necrozma? Card galore over
Fire
here. Energy. Fire energy. Cynthia and something. Will. Keep going. Golduck. Magnemite. Eevee. Flavey. Sneasel. Natu. Tesoria. Reverse Hollow. And a Dragile. I didn't even realize I didn't have this open yet. I thought I did.
If you want to get your hand out, you put them there. Is that okay?
And the score bunny pin. It's Logan's favorite of the starters, I believe.
Fire energy. Talking about score bunny.
Dudrio, Dudrio, Raticate, Weeping Bell, Litten, Clefairy, Sneel, Gilligar, Mistrevious, Slowpoke Reverse Hollow, and a Genesect. And the last one we got a Bolt Blastoise. There's your last three packs right there, buddy. Don't be quiet. Let's go. She sleeps all day long. I'm not worried about being quiet and waking the cat up. That's all they do is sleep. They don't do anything productive anyway. There's cats. Electric Energy, Graveler, Hitmontop, Chetot, Sandalit, Coughing, Diglett, Zubat, Jigglypuff, Seeking Reverse Hollow, and a Mistrevious again. Two more packs, and we're going to be all done for today's video so we can get going to another Christmas party. You excited to go to a Christmas party again? Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah. Let's see what you get.
What if they don't get you
anything? I don't care. Water Energy, Torkoal, Ampabomb, Lina's Fishing Rod, Lillip, Skrelp, Pikachu, Stuffle, Pawnard, Wailord Reverse Hollow, and a Weevil. Can we do last pack luck? We had it yesterday. Fairy Energy. Roller Skater. Clefairy. Ampabomb. Coughing. Nosepass. Snorunt. Rockruff. Durling. Palisander Reverse Hollow. And Lantern. Do you want to open one Evolutions pack?
They're not Charizard.
You don't want to open Charizard? You want to save Charizard? Okay. One Evolutions pack he's going to open. Just because we save them for the video, for a 1,000 subscriber video. We're not going to sell them. So XY Evolutions is only 3. Very good. Ooh, that's a good start. Charizard Spirit Link. Charmeleon. Super Potion, Weedle, Electabuzz, Drowsy, Staryu, Colorless Energy, Metapod Reverse Hollow, and a Dugtrio. No Charizard. Sorry, everyone. Thanks for watching. We're going to head out because we got to go to a Christmas party. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that like and subscribe button below. Leave some comments. If you feel so daring to donate, there's a donation link I will attach to the description also. And, yeah, everyone have a good day. And Merry Christmas.